his might, and to chew a man, clothe his neck with mane. He rushes out to meet the sword. He laughs at fear and is not dismayed. Lay hand to mouth, spoken once, I have no answer. Lay hand to mouth, spoken twice, I will say no more. In fierceness and rage, he paws at the ground. He smells the battle from afar. He turns not back from his thunderous sound. Lay hands.